Curtis from Ames, Texas has a question about house raising.
Well, he's helping his son make some decisions about some new construction.
Okay.
Curtis writes, he wants to elevate his house 3 to 4 feet, his son that is, above elevation. Now, the area didn't flood during Harvey, but he has a bayou at his back of his 15-acre tract. So budget is an issue for him, obviously. So I'm thinking, he writes, of sonotubes or construction blocks, and the son is thinking about a perimeter wall. The builders just want to pour a slab on top of an elevated dirt pad. What's your advice to save him some money?
I wouldn't do the pad and the slab, first off. I would do either a perimeter wall. On the interior, what happens is a perimeter wall is a solid wall around the outside, but on the inside, you need supports, and that could be the sonotubes, although they're kind of expensive when you can just do 8 by 16-inch blocks and just bring everything up to the same level, lay your girders on there. You want at least 32 inches between the ground and the bottom of your girders.
Yeah, I think they're going to go higher than that.
Well, he said 36 to 48, right?
Yeah.
So that's going to be fine. That's for termite control. But it's a lot less expensive. And if it doesn't normally flood, there's no reason to have all that dirt under there. It's actually going to be a healthier environment because it's easier on your legs because you're walking on a wood structure instead of concrete. Secondly, it stays nice and dry and will breathe under there. You can control your termites really easily that way. And I think it just gives you that country look home you can do a lot with the elevated porches and stuff.
Do you think it's a time to maybe even consider going even higher than 4 feet?
No, not if he's never flooded. Okay. 4 feet's pretty high.
Yeah.
So you got to have a lot of steps. You know, how many steps you want to go up? It's not going to be like a Rocky movie, you know?
Yeah. And every night when you get home. It's like,
yeah, right.
Yeah, just ask Due West about going up 4 feet.
Yeah, well, that's a little different what they do. Right. This is building new, okay. So it's a lot less expensive.
There's a video coming. You'll see where we lifted the whole house up 4 feet that was already built.
That was impressive.
And if you already have a question, you can send it to us. We'll help you out just like we helped him out. You send it to homeshowradio.com using the Ask Tom form.